Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope all are doing fine. Children, do you remember which all lines we finished learning in the English book? Let's revise all the lines together. Which line is this, children? Standing line. Repeat after teacher, children. Standing line. Very good. Which line is this? Left slanting line. Left slanting line. Very good, children. Which stroke is this, children? Which line is this? Right slanting line. Right slanting line. Very good, children. Next, can you tell me which line is this? Sleeping line. Very good. Sleeping line. Next, to which stroke we learned, children? Left curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left curve line. Which line is this? Right curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Right curve line. And children, today we will learn a new stroke. Which stroke is this, children? Circle. Very good. Repeat after teacher, children. Circle. One more time, I want everyone to repeat after teacher loudly. Circle. Now, teacher will explain you how to write circle. I want every one of you all to hold the pencil properly. Children, look at the book. How many lines are there? Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4. That is first line, second line, third line, fourth line. Now, which color is the first line? Red color. Which color is the second line? Black color. Which color is the third line? Black color. Which color is the fourth line? Red color. Children, how many dots are there? Two dots. One, two. How many dots are there, children? Two dots. Count the dots. One and two. Children, now teacher will show how to write circle. Children, start from the above dot. Keep the pencil on the dot. Start from the above dot. Take a curve, left curve, and touch the above dot. Circle. Repeat after teacher, children. Circle. Start from the above dot. Touch the below dot and take the curve again and touch the above dot. Circle. Repeat after teacher, children. Start from the above dot. Take a left curve. Touch the below dot and take a right curve and touch the above dot. Circle. Circle. Repeat after teacher, children. Circle. Children, you should touch only these two black lines. It should not come out of these lines. Start from the above dot, that is black color line. Take a left curve, touch the below dot, take a right curve and touch the above dot. Circle. Circle. Repeat after teacher, children. Circle. Circle. Repeat after teacher, children. Circle. Circle. Children, shall we revise once again what we have learnt in this class? Which stroke we learnt today? Circle. Repeat after teacher, children. Circle. Circle. Which stroke is this, children? Circle. Now, I want every one of you all to complete full page. Thank you, children. Have a good day.